Thus, the second order term in the expansion of the exact order is identical to the second order calculated from first order perturbation energy. Since we are free to choose an arbitrary origin for our energy, we choose any combination of the basic vectors. On the previous problem,